Welcome to today's session on Now is a great time to start an interior design business. The real estate market is rebounding and lots of properties are for sale. With the prediction of the real estate market to boom in the year of 2013, the housing, construction and design industries finally have a ray of hope. The real estate has picked up pace and is now flourishing, giving its elite sectors a chance to pick themselves up and get back to work. Real estate has been a big platform for interior designers to launch their work. Whether you are already a working professional in the field or are looking to start working in it, there is no better time to own an interior designing business than now. Let's look at some of the facts. The latest news in the real estate industries has been that the country will see stability in the year 2013. This is a possibility due to the factors of stability of margins and the easing of liquidity pressures. As most builders and construction businesses are looking for interior designers, especially to design and decorate the high-end and premium properties, the decorators have become the most sought-after professionals in the design industry. In fact, 20-40% of the profits from the apartments or building are given to the interior designers as their fees. It is indeed a great time to start a career in interior design. We studied and discovered statistical data collected by independent agencies and have come up with the displayed graph. Just taking a look at it should fuel your passion, because the old saying still holds true that a picture is worth a thousand words. With this arrival of work and demand, it has been predicted that as opposed to other civilian jobs, the demand for interior designers will increase manifold. Between 2008 and 2018, the increase will be almost 19%, a growth rate of 8.2% as compared to growth rate projected for the civilian workforce over the same period of time. The Bureau of Labor Statistics, popularly known as BLS, has said that this growth can be attributed to the public's increasing appreciation of the positive effects of interior designing. The knowledge of green or environmentally friendly products and designs is expected to be in high demand due to the fact that environmental awareness and maintenance efforts have become a very aware and hot topic around the world right now. The number of people with asthma and allergies are also increasing, and hence such actions are a need of the hour. This high demand has also been brought on in the premium construction segment because of more movement in the NRI and investment factors. In order to give more importance to their properties, builders have started paying more attention to detail and aesthetics. Most builders these days are looking to hire interior designers to turn their plain buildings into masterpieces that have the ability to attract and interest prospective buyers. But not just builders, even new home and office buyers are looking for designers to keep up with their spaces. According to Global Financial Services Group, JP Morgan, in their January report, residential markets have entered CY13 on an encouraging note, with robust offtake seen in new launches across markets over the last 3 months. We expect volumes in residential markets to improve over the next 12 months on pickup in pace of new launches, coupled with price discounting and mortgage rate cuts. Another source, Mr. S.N. Raghuchandran Nair, Secretary General to Confederation of Real Estate Developers Associations of India, CREDAI, has said, with the easing of bank interest rates, there will be a spurt in buying in real estate properties. People are more concerned about the look and feel of their apartments. Hence, it has become a trend to give more importance to the interior design of the apartments. This trend will increase in the coming days. As predicted by analysts, property sales in the Indian real estate market are expected to rebound this year in 2013 due to quick project approvals and a low cost of finance, according to research by CRISIL BSE. Absorption of new residential units across six key cities, Mumbai, Pune, Bangalore, the National Capital Region, Chennai and Hyderabad, is expected to increase at a compound annual growth rate, popularly known as CAGR, of 7% to 251 million square feet in the next 2 years. During this period, Mumbai is expected to record the highest CAGR of 14% due to unexpressed demand, while capital values across regions are also expected to rise marginally in the second half of 2013. Let's see. Mr. Lalit Kumar Jain, President of Developers Association CREDA, says sales at new projects are showing signs of recovery and a lot of new launches are being worked based on customer responses. Prices may not see any major uptick, but demand is certainly better than last year, including in Mumbai and NCR. The banks will also be a contributing factor towards this rebound of the real estate market. Last month, the Reserve Bank of India, RBI, reduced the repo rate by 25 basis points to 7.25%, fueling hopes that home loans will become cheaper. Further reduction of interest rate will lead to higher takeoff of the property. Loan disbursal has been reasonable, but actual recovery will depend on the economy. Backing this estimate is Punjab National Bank, which has seen a 14% growth in home loans in the last quarter. Mr. S.S. Bhatia, General Manager Retail, Punjab National Bank, says, in the last 4 to 5 years, property price escalated steeply in major metros, but now it has stagnated. The next 6 months will be a turnaround time for the housing industry, with inflation easing and chances of the cash reserve ratio coming down. If you so wish and desire, you can always log into the URLs of various websites displayed here and verify the genuineness and accuracy of all the statistical and research data shown in this module and the various other modules. So in today's lesson, we saw how the real estate sector is rebounding, and I'm now excited to connect with you in my next video, wherein we shall discuss how and why the real estate sector is rebounding. We shall also learn about how to effectively market your services and promote your brand. That's all for the day, friends. Let's work together and achieve peace of mind, financial freedom, and a career for life. Thank you.